Jane Hamsher, who is founder of FireDogLake.com. Today, Jane has a call to action related to Lieberman's wife, Hadassah. Now, many people think that this is getting personal, that this is getting down to the nitty-gritty. It's too aggressive. It's mean-spirited. Jane, what do you want your followers on your website and also progressives around the country to do about this connection that Hadassah Lieberman has got to the lobbying interests?
Well, when people go and they race for the cure, and many people have, they're largely doing it because they themselves have suffered from breast cancer, or they've watched somebody who they love suffer and die from breast cancer, and they really consider it an opportunity to go out and give something so that somebody else doesn't have to suffer. I've had breast cancer 3 times, my sister had it, my mother had it 2x, so it really has affected my family. And it's a deeply personal connection that people have when they do this. They think that that money is going to race for a cure for cancer. They don't think it's going to someone like Hadassah Lieberman, who has worked her entire career for lobbying shops, for Pfizer, for La Roche, for pharmaceutical interests, trying desperately to be able to make pharmaceutical drugs more expensive.
You're going to have the people with you on this. Are you going to have the people with you on this? I mean, right now in a Research 2000 poll, people want Joe Lieberman punished for what he is doing in this obstructionist that he's playing the role of throughout all of this. Is this going to be an easy charge?
Well, that Hadassah Lieberman has been working actively throughout her career to advance the interests of companies that are trying to get drug prices not being able to be negotiated. You know, Byron Dorgan right now is trying to get his bill onto the floor for drug reimportation. And Harry Reid is using procedure to keep it from coming to the floor, even though it has all the votes that it needs to pass. And it's extremely popular with the public. That could bring drug prices down $100 billion for consumers in this country. And the companies that Hadassah Lieberman works for are actively trying to stop that.
Do you think that Joe Lieberman is playing to the special interest of his wife? I mean, do you think that the pillow talk is holding up reform in this country?
Well, I think that, you know, it's clear that they're both sort of working on the same side of this thing, that both of them are engaged in trying to advance the interests of large companies over the people. And you've seen, as you mentioned yourself, that, you know, Joe Lieberman was for one thing, 2 months ago, and he's for something else today. He's completely unprincipled. Rahm Emanuel is telling Harry Reid to give Joe Lieberman everything he wants just to call something a win. And I frankly don't think that the people who are out there racing and giving their money think that giving that time and that effort for a straight political win is what they're out there for.
Jane, good to have you on. FireDogLake.com, doing great work out there. Thanks so much. For more, let me bring in Richard.